Be aware of the people that try to force their way into your life. If anybody is ever, they start messaging you or like off social media, or if you meet these people just maybe like in your neighborhood or at school or at work or whatever, and these people, they start trying to force their way into your life, or they start just immediately talking to you as if they've known you for years, as if you are their best friend, and they start trying to, you know, invite themselves into your life, you know, saying, here, I can help you do this, and I could do this for you. If they're trying to play a role in your life, but they have created the role that they want to play in their life, be aware of that, because those people are not coming into your life to help you. They're not coming into your life to be a good person to you. They have ulterior motives. They are not in your life for pure intention. Let me give you a quick example. Think of Selena Quintanilla and Yolanda Saldivar. Yolanda sought out Selena for years before she even came into her life. And she reached out to the Quintanilla family and said, hey, you know, I can help you guys and we can create a fan club. I can be the president of the fan club. I can run this fan club. I can help you with this. All she wanted to do was to be close to Selena, to do whatever she wanted to do, to sabotage her, to take her energy, take her resources. She was stealing money from Selena, but she had access to her bank account. This is what and we saw how that ended, okay? So the lesson in that is to be wary of these people that want to come into your life that way, because those people are obsessive. They're energy vampires, they're gang stalkers, they could be agents of the enemy. And if you allow these people into your life, into your inner circle, into your aura, they can do damage from the inside out. And that's their ultimate motive. Instead of them just doing whatever it is that they want to do from the outside and coming against you, they want to come inside your life and be on your team. They want to be invited into your home. So that way, when the destruction happens, you never suspect that it was them. These people that try to come into your life and force their way in, they're messaging you constantly, talking to you constantly. You know, they may see things that you like to do, and all of a sudden I do this too, and try to pretend that they do things that you do just so they can have a conversation with you, just so you trust them. Be wary of those people. They are not in your life for pure intention. And if you allow them into your life long enough, they can cause destruction. They could sabotage you. Their negative spirits can rub off on you. It's a dangerous situation. And sometimes it's a matter of life or death. You have to keep these people away from you. Be wary of these people that come into your life unnaturally. Stay safe, please.